It's not about me. I'll steal the screen when pigs gonna sprout wings. Got pulled the strings in this movie that we're in. I was losing sleep for sin, but on the king I would count sheep. Life's a sneak peek of the coming attraction. He penned the script in Genesis. Lights, camera, action. Everyone was casted in Adam. Who would inhabit the planet? From Africans, Europeans, Asians, Hispanics. Now we're acting out our reality. No Academy Awards. We were formed in the image of the Lord, but we chose to reveal everything was good till he and Eve would eat from the tree. So they had to leave, covered up with grief and some leaves. No reversing their fate or deleting the scene. But the prophecy said that his seed would achieve what they couldn't do when he would come to bleed and redeem. As the sands of time move through the hourglass, God remains in the frame as the hours pass. He's in control of every tick, has a leading role plus he's directing the flick. It's his story, his glory. If he wrote it in the script, it's a sure thing. We know we're just playing our part. His purposes will be fulfilled whether we claim it or not. Watch. The tale would continue. Every second gets collected in his lens view. We move on to the prophets and kings, and death is now raining like a tropical spring. We started off married to the author and free, but now mankind is trying to auction the ring. Lost and deceased, yet there's hope for humanity, cause soon the producer would enter in our anatomy. Even though we knew the people in the film were evil, he wrote himself into the plot like Quentin Tarantino. Left the regal home of his throne for feeble people, while we were still addicted to wickedness and deceitful. It was all foretold in the script, and based on the all-time best-selling text. We couldn't reach perfection, so we had to wait on heaven's touch. Now we read the lines he gives till the director's yelling cut. As the sands of time move through the hourglass, God remains in the frame as the hours pass. He's in control of every tick, has the leading role plus he's directing the flick. It's his story, his glory. If he wrote it in the script, it's a sure thing. We know we're just playing our part. His purposes will be fulfilled whether we claim it or not.
This is the soundtrack to the motion picture we're casted for. Acting our roles, the cameras capture me in a cameo. The moment that you're born, you report to the set, and can't edit your credits once they roll at your death. Yet, he's the god of the second take. Get the director's cut and Jesus, he's extended grace. He took your place and shed his blood because he loves you. Hung upon a cross without using the body double. If you come to the altar on bent knee in faith, then your fate will have an alternate ending. By grace, he erases all the footage of our old careers. Changes the character we play until the Lord appears. Turn the ages, pages. You'll see that Christ is coming back to reign when these days end. His will be accomplished, with us or not. It's the Father's saga running every tick of the clock. Watch.
As the sands of time move through the hourglass, God remains in the frame as the hours pass. He's in control of every tick, has a leading role plus he's directing the flick. It's his story, his glory. If he wrote it in the script, it's a sure thing. We know we're just playing our part. His purposes will be fulfilled whether we claim it or not. Watch.